We need to install a good text editor. In this tutorial series, I will be using Sublime Text. Open your browser and go to sublimetext.com. Click on Download and then click on the link with a black circle. Click on Next. Again, you may change where you install Sublime Text, but I'm going to leave it on the default path. Finish the installation and open Sublime Text. Now we need package control. Go to packagecontrol.io, click on Installation, click on the tab of your Sublime Text version, in my case Sublime Text 3. Select all the text and copy it. Go back to Sublime Text, click on View and then Show Console. Paste the code and press Enter. Package control is now installed. It may tell you to restart Sublime Text. Either way, close Sublime Text for now. Go to Windows and search for Environment. Open Edit Environment Variables for your account. Under System Variables, look for Path and double click on it. At the end of the text, add a semicolon. Now we need to append the path where we installed Love. Go to where you installed Love and copy the path. Paste it behind the semicolon and click on OK. Open folder with our main.lua inside. Right click on main.lua and go to Open With and click on Choose Default Program. Choose Sublime Text. If it's not under Recommended Programs, click on the arrow on the right to open Other Programs. If it's also not in Other Programs, click on Browse, navigate to where you installed Sublime Text, and select the application. Click on OK. Main.lua should now open with Sublime Text. Press Ctrl plus Shift plus B and type Install Package and press Enter. Now we get a list of packages. Type Love. Install the Lua Love package. When Lua Love is installed, go to Tools, Build or press F7. The following menu should pop up. Choose Lua Love, Love2D, press Enter. A Love window should open. Now we want our prints to appear in Sublime Text output window. Go to love2d.org, go to the wiki and search for Sublime Text. I put a link in the description. We want to copy the following piece of code and paste it in our love.conf. Now when we print something, it will appear in Sublime Text. Sublime Text will make programming much easier, with lots of great features like autocompletion and snippets, and of course being able to run our game with the press of a button. If pressing F7 does not run Love, then you could also try the following. Go to Tools, Build System, and click on New Build System. Go back to the wiki page. Copy this code if you're on Windows, or the code below if you're on Mac. Edit the path to where you installed Sublime Text. In my case, this is already the correct path. Save it as love.sublimebuild. Now go to Tools, Sublime System and choose Love, the build system you just created. Press F7 and Love should now open. That's it for this video. In the next video, I will explain what exactly Love is and how it works. Thanks for watching.